Okay guys, this one a fruit, this is called as dragon fruit. So we try to eat this one. Hindi ko alam how to peel it. Hindi pala ganon. Hindi din ganon. Uy, hindi pala ganon. So gagawin natin, try natin to. Nabili ko lang to sa ano, sa NTUC. Ah, puti pala to siya. Akala ko purple. Yan. Ganda siya, guys. Ano? Ibang klase pala to, hindi to pala yung normal na ano, hindi yung usual na dragon fruit. Yung kulay is another same ng kulay nito, purple. So ito is kulay niya di gatas to, hindi gatas. Dapat tayo maging ano guys, live with a healthy living. Yan. Try natin hubusin tong isang ano. George, mukbang George.
Okay,
George. Try natin paano. Puti yung kulay niya. This is not the usual dragon fruit. The usual dragon fruit you can find in market is the purple color. Abihin ako niya dito lang siya. This one I buy from NTUC, guys. If you want to try to mukbang also, this one is very... Sabi nila, ito dahil maraming vitamina makukuha. Tingnan natin kung ano makuha natin after maano. Baka matulog tayo ng mahimbing after nito. Medyo malaki siya guys. Parang busog yung feeling ko, busog na eh. Sarap. Tapos na, sarap. Busog na busog.